prosciutto roses, heart tartare, beef roulade. Whatever this is, needless to say, I will not be eating the food.
Nice to see you again, Dr. Chilton.
Hannibal the Cannibal. That is what they'll call him, you know.
Not according to Abel Gideon.
Gideon has given me enough trouble for one day. The fact that he lied to you makes me even more certain he was telling Will Graham the truth.
Why did you come here tonight if you're so convinced?
Darwinism. I do not want him to think I suspect anything. I really shouldn't be seen speaking to you. I don't want to be perceived as a threat.
Jack, I'm so happy you're here. After all, you're the guest of honor. You saved my life.
Unfortunately, my friend, I can't stay. I would love to take some food to go. That's all right.
Of course.
All right.
I'll get one of the staff to get you something from the kitchen.
No, that's all right. Just bring me a container and I'll serve myself from here. With your permission, of course, Dr. Lecter.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Alana. I do have your permission, Dr. Lecter.
Help yourself.
Thank you.
Eat it soon or it'll spoil.